At the 2013 Depeche Mode Convention, August 11th, 2013. We're here in Los Angeles, formerly the Palace. It is the Avalon. Big Jeff, how you doing, buddy?
Good, how you doing, man?
Good, good, good. You're the
number
front.
Number one in line today.
First in line here today. Hey, hello, everybody in line. We're going to open the doors in about 20 minutes.
Second in line.
Get everybody, you know.
Picture my ticket.
There's ticket right there. I'm doing video right now. So right now, and your tattoos. So Jeff, tell me, what does Depeche Mode mean to you?
Well, they're one of the first bands I actually like. Thank you. With the Cure and the Smiths. I love Depeche Mode. My favorite albums by them were probably Black Celebration and probably Speak and Spell. They just really were big when I was a kid, younger. And I like them the same kind of same time I like to hear. My friend Kenny looks just like Robert Smith, so
right on.
That's how I kind of became a big Cure, Depeche Mode fan.
Sweet.
They're great. I mean, they're right up there with Morrissey and the Smiths and the Cure and Susie and all them. I mean, I'm a big Peter Murphy fan too, so
yeah.
I got through all. I kind of really listened to all that stuff right then. So.
All those '80s bands, we were spoiled rotten, man.
Absolutely, man.
Spoiled rotten growing up listening to them.
Greatest music ever.
Thanks, Jeff.
Thank you for thanking me.
What's your name?
Christina.
Christina, tell me what Depeche Mode means to you.
I love Strange Love. It's my favorite song ever.
Yeah, and there's a great tribute band tonight called Strange Love.
I've seen them before.
They are going to rock the mic tonight. They're going to be great. Hello, what's your name?
My name's Gabriel.
Hey, Gabriel. Tell me about Morrissey. Depeche Mode, what does he mean? What do they mean to you?
What I would like to tell you is when the first song that made me really like music is Strange Love. And I was listening to it on the radio doing homework in junior high school, and it was played by K-Rock, Power 106. It was a song that crossed all the boundaries, but more than that, it's the songwriting. Depeche Mode is existentialism.
All right.
So if you want an intellectual answer, existentialism.
Well, they mix religion in there too, and that's kind of hard to argue there. All right.
Corporate greed too.
Corporate greed, everything counts.
Get the balance right, and everything counts.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, sir. What's your name?
Lenore.
Hi, and tell me about Depeche Mode. What do they mean to you?
It's just my childhood, my teenage years. That was one of the first bands I listened to besides The Cure. Strange Love is my absolute favorite as well.
You bet. Thank you. Hi, what's your name?
Jesse.
Jesse, tell me about Depeche Mode. What do they mean to you?
They mean just plain and simple good music, taking me back to growing up. That's about it. Just good days growing up, going through high school, junior high school, and that's all I can really say.
I hear that, man. Thanks for coming. What's your name?
How you doing? Mike.
Hi, Mike. Tell me about Depeche Mode. What they mean to you?
Depeche Mode means absolutely everything to me. All the way back to the 80s. Shake the Disease is the number one song in my life. They'll be playing the day they bury me. So that's pretty much what they mean to me.
Fantastic. Hi there, darling. What's your name?
Alicia.
Alicia, tell me about Depeche Mode.
Depeche Mode to me means the epitome of the 80s. It's an 80s band. I remember listening to them back in high school, so it's more of a childhood thing.
Right on.
They're a way of life.
Yes, they are, definitely. Hi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Renee.
Hi, Renee. Tell me about Depeche Mode. What do they mean to you?
The music is just everything. It's the one music that's walked me throughout my life, and it's just really going, no matter when, I can turn it on. It's the one thing that just wakes me up.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for being here. Hey, man, no video for you. How about you? No video for you. How about you? No? Video? No? Anybody else want to be on video? Here, we're gonna have the doors in just a few minutes. I'm Jay Tano. I'm doing New Wave Karaoke, hosting the Depeche Mode Karaoke Contest here later tonight. A great time. One more time for the Depeche Mode Convention. You guys are gonna be in the doors in just a few minutes. Thanks for coming out. I'm gonna close right here.
enough. I just can't get 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 enough. And 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 I just can't get enough.